step. A move. Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, it's that easy. Make some noise. Nice. What's up? All the way from Belgium. Hey. Sexy ladies, hey. Oh, and we've got the three. Sexy. Rich. White guys. Now hold on. Guys, it is now time for our grand finale.
Yes, our grand finale.
We are now about to attempt. To flip. To jump. Over. Not one. Not two. Not three, not four, not even five, but five and a half people. Now, sure, you're pretty tall for your age. You're quite tall, man. How old are you?
13.
13? Okay, that's a good age. I remember I was 13 when I was your age. But, ladies and gentlemen, some people got it, some people are like, what? Ladies and gentlemen, we are only gonna do it if you want to see it.
If you want to see it,
say yeah!
Yeah.
Say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Oh wow, you really want to see it. Okay. In this case, guys, get really close. We are not that good.
No.
In the line, nobody moves, nobody gets hurt. Especially you, man.
Yeah, you, kid.
I don't know if you noticed, but you're at the end. So it's important that you don't move. Kid, do not move.
Why?
Because 3 years ago...
3 years ago...
I was a volunteer.
He was a volunteer.
I was right there.
He was right there.
I moved.
He moved.
And now I'm black. Okay. So stay where you are, man. Stay. Oh, man. That was a joke, so you're not going to turn black, I promise. Okay. It's okay. All right. Guys, I think we're ready for the grand finale. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please listen up very quickly. This is very important. Me and the boys, we've been doing this show for about 5 years.
5 years!
And we know for a fact that as soon as we land the flip...
Hey!
Sorry, it's made in China! Ladies and gentlemen, can you hear me? Okay, let's do it like this. It's the man, me and the boys. We've been doing this show for about 5 years.
5 years!
And we know that as soon as we land and bow,
hey!
Most of you guys are gonna turn around
and walk away!
Now that's okay, because this is a street show.
That's how it goes!
But we got smart!
Really smart!
And we also know that right now is probably the perfect time for us to come around and collect your money!
Money, money, money!
I see most of you guys not laughing anymore! If you don't have any money, please don't leave! Like these two guys over there, come back, man!
Hey, we saw you!
Hey!
Everybody's watching you!
Stay and look at the jump!
Stay and look at the final lead!
Ladies and gentlemen, please remember that a show like this, in the theaters, with this kind of acrobatics that you just saw, 30 minutes, with this kind of grand finale, probably costs you 30 to 40 pounds.
Something like this.
But we're on the street, so a suggestion is 20 pounds, half price. But you can't afford a 20, give us 10. You can't afford a 10, give us 5. If you can't afford 5 pounds, get a job, it works. Because ladies and gentlemen, we are street performers, but we do not live on the street.
No!
So if you give us 1 pound.
1 pound!
It's like giving us 25 cents each. But if you give us a 5 or a 10, it makes it worthwhile for us to come here, dedicate our life to make you smile today. So please, ladies and gentlemen, don't come to us. We will come to you right now with our very, very small bag.
Have to kill them up.
Please feel free to give what you think the show deserves, ladies and gentlemen. We take everything, MasterCard, credit card, Facebook,
Twitter, 5 pounds!
Je peux donner ton portable!
Another 5 pounds!
Come on, you two.
I have change. Somewhere.
I'm coming.